Okay, so we've got 18K EFX without the splash for now, just so you know what it sounds like for comparative reasons. Now, put the 8-inch splash on. And depending on how you want it to sound, I like it a little tighter, so I did the wing nut upside down. It sounds like this.